Hello, good evening. Yes, Tempest is a shooter. It's an on-rail shooter. And the song was from a game that I featured here before for the Sharp X68000 magical shooter Poutine Pudding. But anyways, tonight we'll feature Caladrius Blaze. This was originally released for the Xbox 360 and only in Japan, and that was region locked, but eventually it did make its way to the Xbox Live marketplace for North American and European markets, still in Japanese, and then was later ported to the PlayStation with added levels. And right now it's currently available on the PlayStation 4 and on Steam, and the Steam game can be patched to make it even naughtier. Let's just leave it at that. The hell did I say that? Voice is always low. That's the shoe experience. Yes, content restoration patch indeed. Now.
Caladrius, brace.
Well, you better cover the eyes. Don't watch, kids.
Caladrius, brace.
I'll leave the cutscenes on just to make it even more anime. So here all the characters have different shot types and different sub-weapons. I'd like to go with semi-naked chick here because she has a sub-weapon that can clear bullets.
Sorry.
come on.
もっと恐怖して。クラハム様。あなたの甘えは素敵ね。イリスいっぱい散る。
Normally you get a naughtier cutscene on the PC version. Oh, she's saying that she's gonna take her power and destroy more shit. Forgive Itty. Daddy, forgive Aries. I'm scared.
Element shoot も強化をするのかしら。 レベルが上がったようね。レベルが上がったようね。あなたにリディア様の祝福がありますように。
I'm break more stuff. No, so on the upper left are the bombs, and then on the lower left you have your sub-weapon levels. So right now you can only use them for a certain amount of time until the levels drop to zero. So right now most of my sub-weapons are full.
And the number of lives is being represented by the amount of clothing on the character. So, as you can see, she's almost naked, so I only have one life left. Side PSN. Oh no, I won't upload my high score. Yes, that's fine. Alright, let's try another character. The shame. I missed the fragment. Oh, I didn't.
力だけを信じて生きてきた。それがお前のようなやつに負けるとはね。力だけでは、それは私。 私がこんなところで。
Yeah, this is like a bonus stage. And yes, she did, Shmo. She did say in a place like this. Fail in place like this.
Level が上がったようね。
I got a new set of clothes. And achievements.
Thank you.
Well, she is wearing a pretty long robe, so that's it, 3 lives. Golden one's a bird.
Designed this stage for Zoom? Holy shit.
Yeah.
リディア様はニーナのお願いは全然叶えてくれ。リディア様。
止まってもらおう。シスターか。私は祈る。私は王の盾。ここは通さん。どうだ。罪の魂を救いため、大地に光あれ。
力に頼るようなものに不覚を取ると。
たどり着いたものだな。よくここまで。ドラキュラ。リディアの加護とやらも存外バカにはできぬものだ。 Mecha Dracula.
Mana Chikara, Misete Yaru. Yuke.
Hey, look, it's not in the faith. Anime happen. Hey, anime.
There is no golden girl. You're gonna be disappointed. No, don't log into PSN. One sexy bird. That shot sucks. I get it. Part sucks with the bird.
を組み合わせて作り出しているのか。そんな使い方をするとは恐れ入ったな。痛い。でも負けないわ。もういいだろう。どうやって力に封じられている。何？ねえ、イリス。イリスはすぐ。
シュートの強化をするのかしら。
私のことを祝福してくれるのかしら。あなたそうなの？私はパラケキと
呼ぶ。No, but this shot sucks in the later levels. You'll see why.
軽くひねってあげるわ。コテシラどいてよ。
金城を復活させたのよ。負けるはずはない。負けるなんてことないはずよ。
自分の欲のために振るうちか
知ったようなこと。違う。その強打
自分
悔いはないわ。
ドシュートの強化をするのかしら。レベルが上がったようね。あなたにリディア様の祝福がありますように。
Poor bonus charm.
Kishi no tsukai ni kakete.
Element shoot mo kyouka o suru no kashira. Level ga agatta you ne. Level ga agatta you ne.
Oh.
レベルが上がったようね。あなたにレディア様の祝福がありますように。
このあれよ、一体
go back to
that
water.
disagree there. My hubris.
これでどう？ 止まってもらおう。過去の亡霊とやらが王都に何の用がある。私は王の盾。ここは通さん。どうだ水よ、全て流し尽くして。
これがパラケルスの力か。申し訳ありま、分かっている。クラハム様、修行の成果です。 私がエレメントシュートも強化をするのかしら。レベルが上がったようね。レベルが上がったようね。あなたにメディア様の祝福がありますように。
出そうかしら。
Original card, do not steal.
Okay. 死を否定する。その力とて死より与えられし力であろう。死を否定などし。では人は残す。なる。見事だ。現状は私は。
Anime
happens. I think there's supposed to be another stage, but I guess you have to 1cc. I'm too scrubby for that. Yes, I do. Trouble. Bonus chan is not even legal. You're all in trouble. This one's even worse. Dracula Coon is, though. This one's even worse. And I'm sure in the American version they're all 18.
See, crazy girl here. 15. Oh, that bird's 12. She makes it. Wow, okay. Does Dracula Coon show his skin? No. That's lame. Bonus chant for you. So that was Caladrius, a itchy game with shooter stages, I guess. The shooter stages are not bad at all. Difficulty kind of spikes a little bit after the fourth stage, just like in Touhou, but it's not bad. Next week we'll take a look at a game where you play as a Miko. Shit, I forgot the letter. One second. I gotta look at my cheat sheet here. Wow. All those tits made me forget next week's game. Where is it? Okay, so you can play as a Miko, and that will be brought to you by the letter S. Well, thanks for watching. See you next week.